turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and then she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have what it's up to you, now don't let me down. Now your mama's going to be uptown.
Ass cheeks up for Reba.
Yeah. Okay.
There was nowhere to run, no home. We give this world back to God.
Fries and a drink. I got a Coke to drink. I'm number 96.
I got fries. I'm number 9.